Okay, hello everyone. I'd like to talk about our task called IMIQ. I'm Takehiro Yamamoto from Kyoto University. So this task is organized by these 8 people, and we are very diverse and international. So 3 are from Japan, and co-organizer Professor Makoto is here. And we also have from China and UK and Netherlands. So IMIQ is a successive work of IMINE in NGCI level. So the goal of our task is to understand the user intent behind the query. So in IMINE and our prior task in intent and intent 2, we have mainly tackled a very well-known problem in IR called search result diversification. So in the usual web search, you know, the user's queries are often short and ambiguous. So suppose that the user issued a query iPhone 6. Many users may want to find the option page of iPhone 6. And some people may want to find the reviews, and others may want to find photo. So the problem of search result diversification is to generate a diversified search result that can satisfy these different user search intent. So today I'd like to emphasize the biggest difference of IMINE2 from the previous IMINE. So in IMINE2, of course, we focus on this problem, search result diversification. But in IMINE2, we more focused on the new aspect, which is called vertical intent behind the query. So what's the vertical intent behind the query? So in the today's commercial search engine, generally done search results like this. So in this search result, we can see the first and third search result is a usual web search result. But when we see the second and fourth search result, we can see these search results are not usual web search results. So actually, the second search result is from the news search result. And fourth search result is from the image search result. So in this way, today's search engine is comprises of not only the web search result, but also other types of search result. And in our community, this kind of search, the types of search result is called verticals. And the important point here is, for example, if the user wants to find the images of iPhone 6, it is better to return search results of image search results and not the usual web search results. So the important point here is, so if you want to satisfy the actual web search user's intent, we have to consider this kind of vertical intent as well as the topics. So based on this idea, in IMINE2, we redesigned our tasks. In IMINE2, we provide 2 subtasks. And first is called Query Understanding Subtasks, and it corresponds to the subtopic mining task in IMINE1. And second task is vertical incorporating subtask, and this is corresponds to the document ranking subtask in the IMINE1. So first, so query understand subtask, the system is required to, given a query, the system is required to return a ranked list of subtopics. And in this subtask, the system is required to identify the relevant verticals for each subtopic. So for example, for the subtopic iPhone 6 sales, the user may want to check the new search results rather than web search results. So the challenge here is the system has to identify the important subtopics, and also the system has to identify the relevant vertical intent. And in the second subtask, which is called vertical incorporating subtask, in this subtask, given a query, and we also provide a document corpus comprises of several types of search engines, for example, usual web, and image, and news, and movie. So given this information, the system has to produce are diversified such result. And also for some subtopic, the system has to identify the relevant search result, not search result to satisfy the different user intent. So the challenge here is the system has to produce diversified, but also the system has to identify the relevant particles for each subtopic. Okay, so So I want to focus on our task is very relevant to the recent IR study, so size result diversification and federated search. So if you are interested in such recent IR research, I really welcome you to participate in this task. Okay, let me summarize my talk. So I want to focus on the diversification and also focus on the vertical index. So if you are interested in our task, please visit our website.